There's a further way to trigger the Umbraco Deploy data extraction and import processes, which is to use the new management dashboard that you'll find in the back office under Settings. From here, we can view the status of the most recent operation and we can trigger new ones. For example, in a development environment, writing all the schema data from an installation to disk. Or we can trigger the converse operation, loading the files from disk to update the schema within an Umbraco instance.